Do you suppose it's here?
Oh, yes, it must be.
Annie, will be three for tea.
Yes, miss. Will you have it in the drawing?
Yes, Annie,
drawing,
thank you. Now, Helen, don't let's act like fluttering idiots.
Oh, yes, I agree.
He's bound to be very ashamed of himself, and I want to make him feel at home.
I think he'll be very grateful to find we didn't mind Mrs. Bass and nearly forgotten the entire incident.
Helen, I'm being serious.
So am I serious.
I won't have him treated like a social experiment. Do open the door.
Well, he hasn't rung the bell. If we open the door before he rings, he will certainly feel like a social experiment.
Please be quiet.
Yes, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. No doubt you can remember the last occasion on which we met.
Well, not exactly.
We remember some of it.
My brother said that we stole your umbrella from the Prince Regent's.
Yes, they were playing Beethoven's Fifth that day.
We always go to the Fifth when they play it. But I do remember stealing your umbrella.
Oh, quite inadvertently.
I suppose you can guess the reason for my visit today.
Has it gone missing again?
Oh, Helen!
No, it hasn't. That's all right. All right, Michelle.
I'm so sorry. What an idiotic joke. Oh, would you like to come inside?
Yeah, thank you. I should like to explain.
We're just about to sit down for some tea. I do hope you'll join us.
I don't mind to impose.
Oh, oh no, do you refuse us?
Thanks. She'll be very happy to.
Would you come this way?
Thank you. Off to you.
Thank you.